Sturgis Epic Road Trip 2017. The border. America. Canada.
Cold.
Freezing my tit off. August, by the way. August.
The first year you do, we've had in about 3 months.
Yep, and that's the day that we drive 12,000 kilometres. Nice and warm in there. Cool. The Wadlocks have gone in to get their passports stamped by the Iranian embassy. And yeah, as you can see, bikes, bikes, bikes. Already started.
We're at, and I'm fucking breathing.
Wild ass crossing. Montana. Next stop.
Don't know yet.
Fucking Parkway Icefield. Stop. What's happened, Kev, lad?
Ran out of tyre.
Shit the bed. Literally ran out of tyre. 20 miles from the nearest town. Fuck. Don't know why that's just turned on, but anyway, I might as well tell you about it. So we are at the Cashway Cafe. Stroke. In bracket, shithole. In, I don't know where, I'm guessing we're still in Montana at the moment. Getting closer to Sturgis. Day number two. Yesterday, obviously, Kev had a blowout on his tyre, rear tyre, and now his bike's stuck in. How far is your bike away now? 200 mile that way. Kev's stuck in the cage. So it's been a bit of a shitty day yesterday. A bit of a shitty day, an extremely shit day yesterday. But we're cracking on, we're gonna get there eventually. So, peace. We'll be right back. Check it out. Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Boom!
And then he's got one on his back.
Have a look over here, mate. film this time that the card ain't full. Check it out. Rushmore of the Mount. This is the top end Cuban cigar. To me, it just tastes as shite as the low end Cuban cigar. Made by the same dude called Juan in the field, and he's only got a pair of flip flops to his name. Juan flip flops. Juan pair of flip flops. Fire.
Mongo like fire.
Mongo like fire. Bikes and stuff. man, fucking brilliant. $5, so she's down
on the brake.